Yeah, it takes us quite a way. First thing we do is we get a teleport out of here, and also back to the start. I see. There's also the dragon banner in the center, giving you a little bit of a hint, too. There's another way in. Yeah, I'm not dealing with you. No, no fire for you. Now he can walk on the left. No, he can't. What's the left one do? Okay, so I need to get that thing over there. Aha! Go fast, go fast, go fast. Ah! Do here. More puzzles. don't recall this being so hard. Maybe it's just that I have to come back to it. I am missing one shield, one armor. Yeah, one shield, one armor. Maybe I have to do something with this. With the Morning Star. Makes light enemies bounce. Okay. And then we have a shockwave attack. Okay. But yeah, the light makes light enemies bounce is definitely what I'm looking for. More health! Awesome! That was worth it. Barely see the airflow here. There we go. Mm-hmm. Legendary gem. Awesome. Know what's there? I wish I could freeze in the middle of one of these. There we go. My goodness. Down there. Oh, I see. Oh my goodness. You know what? Oh, nope. I just got lucky on my second fireball. Okay. I was just gonna mash the Y button. Or the X button. I want to go back down to below. Thank you. Chesty. Greetings, visitor. I've got something to offer, but you'll have to pay 500 coins for it. Will you pay the price? No way, I'll just kick you open. So be it. Too bad. I didn't have 500 coins, so. Hey! And that's also worth 500 coins there if I sold them all. That was totally worth it. Gym. Hey, are you the spearmaster the king sent from another kingdom to teach us new techniques? Excellent! Please step on the center platform to show us what you've got to offer. Just follow my orders to either counter or dodge the spears. Ready? Oh boy. Counter left. Counter right. Counter left twice. Now, counter left, right, left. I'm sure you're just fatigued from your long travel. Let us try this again. Guess you kind of have to be dragon. Which is why they have the dragon banner outside. So it's not like they're completely unfair. You know, normally through this entire game, I've been using the left stick, but for this room, I am using the D-pad. Oh, it's just random. Okay. Amazing! The Royal Guard will be better than ever under your training. Larry, what are you doing? The exhibition is over. I'll send you back into the dungeon, you dodo. Aha! Forge the golden armor now. When I have cash. How dare you enter here unannounced? Can't you see there's enough trouble as it is thanks to that dim-witted jester and his wand? I'm very sorry, Your Highness. I'm here to stop you from beheading my Uncle Nabu. Believe it or not, he's not in control himself right now. You're related to that troublesome fool? How dare you make excuses for him? Look what he just did to my gorgeous wife after escaping his cell. Does that mean he's gone from the castle? Nay, Mysticat proved his worth yet again by capturing him before that could happen. Do not weep, my sweet Rachel. I'll find a way to remove this ugly curse, even if it means chopping off a head or two. No, if there's anyone deserving, who deserves punishment, it's Sir Mysticat. I'm pretty sure he's behind this whole mess.
First, you barge into my throne room, and now you accuse my trusted counselor of treason? Now I'm sure you're mad. I'll have Mysticat deal with you also, at once. I'm losing control. How am I supposed to spread chaos across the kingdom with this nincompoop? But my lord, it's the royal nectar. He's... I care not for your excuses. You've disappointed me with your choice of pawn for our plans, Mysticat. I have had enough of this. Have patience, master. I promise you the gate will open soon. Ouch! Where's that trap door leading to their cellar anyway? Mysticat? What are you doing here, and who were you talking to? Nabu, get rid of him at once! Nabu! Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Ah, this is annoying. I could dodge, or I could just have the ice armor. Oh, okay. Oh, even that red shield of his counts as fire, so I'm not taking any damage from this guy at all. There we go, my goodness. Thanks for turning me into a rat, Nabu. Ow. Oh my goodness. Blue liquid tastes funny. Don't you ever try to make me drink this again. So it turned the royal nectar into water. And that's what I was trying to do. So because he uses all this fire, having the ice armor kind of makes it trivial. Oh my goodness. There we go. Now it's one of the ones he's gonna grab. more water for him. Uncle Nabu, it's me, Jin, your nephew. Didn't you see that this fight doesn't even make sense? I knew a Jin in a previous life, but you can't be him. His hair was blue! Come on! Can't you recognize my voice at least? Ice armor is awesome. It doesn't make this fight completely trivial to have the ice armor, but it definitely helps. Ow! Ah! Oh, come on! Ah! The water. Totally missed it. I can flip the room, can't I? I'm glad that he just uses fire, since fire is literally the only element I can resist completely. Oh. I noticed that in the middle. So there is a thing that I can use to flip the room, but... I missed it entirely. Okay. So I need to dodge this. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so he's inspecting them to make sure there's no water. This is a long fight, if you don't know what you're doing. No! The end of the fight.